Some news tonight about Ty Pennington. He's the former host of Trading Spaces and Extreme Makeover Home Edition. He was forced into the ICU last week. He had been complaining of a sore throat for a month before waking up one morning barely able to breathe. The sore throat was actually an abscess that had gotten too big, blocking his airway. The reality star was intubated and flown from Breckenridge, Colorado, where he was filming, to Lakewood, Colorado, where the abscess was surgically removed on Wednesday. Pennington was released from the ICU the next morning.